stars Marcus Ainley and Philip Weishaupt. There's room for more. This could be one of them. Luciana Diniz. Luciana, former winner of the Longines Global Champions Tour Series title, three-time Olympian. She was top 10 in Rio. Two-time career winner of the Basel Grand Prix. And here this week, she won the Friday speed class, but it's a class she very nearly missed. She ended up having to learn the course in her shuttle car on her way here from the airport. When she landed at Gothenburg Landvetter Airport, the third horse in the class was already in the ring. Then she came in and took the win. Luciana with Fit for Fun, the For Pleasure 14-year-old. Horse was really instrumental in her Global Champions Tour title. She won Grand Prix that season at Madrid, Vienna, and the final Grand Prix at Doha. And she could win today. A win won't bring her to Paris, but still, it would be a marker for this World Championship year to take an impressive World Cup qualifier like Gothenburg. Luciana Diniz is through to the jump off as clear round number 10.